The moon can now be seen in all its glory after the Japanese Space Agency released all the pictures taken by its Kaguya spacecraft. The collection includes more than 450 images, including some never seen before, such as the Earthrise and the Earthset from a lunar perspective. The spacecraft embarked on its journey from 2007 to 2009. It spent 2 years in a polar orbit around the moon, including passes from as close as 100 kilometers.